Hey guys, so look at this place that I found. So it's just me and Piki. We're going for a little walk and it's so pretty. There's lots of dogs around. Now that we live like in a more built up area, we see dogs all the time, which is so good for Miss Pig. Piki, I think I might see water, my baby. Oh my goodness, is there actually a little lake back there? You are kidding me, Piggy! Piggy, let's go find water, Papa. There's sheep everywhere. Oh, this is exciting, Pig Puff. Guys, a little bit of space. So I don't want to scare them. There's like big cracks in the ground here too, guys. Thank you to the person who told us it's from drought and heat and all that. Wow. Hey, I can't believe we found a lake. Your dad's going to be so jealous that he's not. Hello. Hello. So pretty. Come on, Piggy Pup. Let's go, baby. Let's go. Oh, Piggy. You have to keep your dogs on the lead here too, so. I kept him on the lead. Technically. Make you one, Piggy. We'll go down to the water and then I'm going to give Piggy some water to drink and then we'll walk home. Because the clouds are looking beautiful but a little bit dark. Hey, Piggy, we don't want to be in the rain, do we, my boy? Hello, baby. You guys, I think the water was a little further away than I thought because I can't actually see it anymore and I don't want to overwalk this pig, especially since we're on our own. Look how pretty that is. Little church sticking up. Hey Piggy, careful what you stand and your dad's gonna see this on YouTube. I'll move that away from the pig. Remember how Piggy never used to drink water in the videos? He's gotten so good about drinking his water now. Hey. Well, he's stopped like two or three times during a walk so he can drink. Good job. Drink some more, Papa. Oh, it's almost like you heard me. What a good boy you are. So there's a small dog ahead of us. Piggy's watching. It's like, I don't know if you can see it running over there. He's just watching it. He's trying to walk towards it, but we're just walking like there's nothing there. Hey, Mr. Pig. Yay! What a good boy. So we're finished walking today. We're finished on this walk. And we're about to jump in the car. Piggy will probably have some more water before we leave. But I'm going to stop filming now. And I hope you guys have a great day and thanks for coming on this little walk with us. I'll give you one more look at the view. How beautiful. So beautiful. And we saw so many dogs. So it was good for Mr. Pig Pig. Hey. Yeah, come on, mister. See how slowly we're just walking back to the car. He's like, I'm nervous that he doesn't want to leave or he's tired. But either way, I think he's going to sleep really well tonight. So thanks for joining us, you guys. Have a great day. We'll see you tomorrow. Okay, bye. So just got back to the car. And I got what I found while I was walking, you guys. I found £20. In America, that's like $35 almost. Something around there. So, that was a good dog, Piggy. We should do this more often. Wow, that was really cool. Yay, I feel like I've won the lottery. Thanks so much for watching, everyone. We hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, give us a thumbs up, leave us a comment below. If you're new around here, please hit subscribe. Thanks so much for watching. Have a great day.